Ladies, would you let your man wear a silky bra? Assuming, of course, he wants to in the first place. The twist is, it's not your silky bra, ladies, or any woman's silky bra for that matter, so hands off. Or on, depending on what the mood's supposed to be here. Carrie Lum, for example, immediately thought that this was for non-women wanting men. But according to this ad, it's quite the opposite. This men's lingerie is simply for that man who wants the gentle touch of silk and lace downstairs. And upstairs, apparently. That's right, they've got men's bras, too, because why can't you both enjoy that sensation? These man bras are specifically made for a dude's broader torso, and depending on how grotesque his pecs might be, flat chest. The underwear is as accommodating as the candy panty or as skimpy as the G-string. They even have something called the C-string, which is a string-free hammock floating thing that I can only show you for a split second. Guys, look away.
Babe, you're still in your underwear. And you're wearing my shoes!
So dudes, there it is. You now know where to pick up your man bras, panties, and hosiery. And if you're thinking what Carrie's thinking, this is what one of the websites has to say on its FAQ. To the suggestion they should cater to gay customers more, they reply, "We provide lingerie for guys. We are not concerned if you're gay, straight, vegetarian, Republican, Anglican, Martian, or any other persuasion. We just design and manufacture attractive luxury underwear for men." And there it is, guys, and hey, just in time for Valentine's Day. So happy shopping. Oh, and I hope your girlfriend's shoes don't actually fit. Oh, I get it. I get it. Right? I don't know. As always, thanks for watching our videos. Like, share, subscribe, and check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday.